That's going on YouTube.
My wife owns a dance studio.
Absolutely. Right, they're finance guys, so there's plenty of things to do.
I'm just going to follow.